Hi everyone, good afternoon. Good afternoon. Welcome to SlderAsia 2015, and may introduce you all the, our first performance of this season. You see a big trombone choir all coming all away, all along from Australia, Melbourne, the Melbourne University trombone choir. Let's give them a big applause. Yeah, they are our new friends. First time we receive Australians to join us in SlderAsia, and they actually have been in Hong Kong for one whole week already. So they actually experienced a typhoon just with us, which is, I heard, is a new experience for them because it's no typhoon signal system in Australia, I heard. Maybe Meng can introduce you all later on a bit more about that. So without further ado, I will leave the floor to the first piece, conducted by a Hong Kong friend, Lei Mingyang. Meng Li, let's give him a big applause. The Melbourne University Trombone Choir.
Thank you. The first selection this evening was a brand new piece, world premiere for you, written by Professor Mark Pollard. Not Paul Pollard, but Mark Pollard, who is a colleague of mine at the University of Melbourne in the Victoria College of the Arts. And it's very exciting for us to have a nice relationship between the Hong Kong Academy for the Performing Arts and the Victorian College of the Arts, of which Professor Pollard, Mark Pollard, is very highly responsible for. So thank you so much for writing this piece for us. This was called 1,000 Steps from Sunrise. So thank you. We have a couple of world premieres for you this evening. This next one is not one of them. And this next selection is not one of the world premieres. This will, I believe, also be played later in the week. This is a Stephen Verhulst arrangement sextet called Suite from Maria of Buenos Aires. Is that right? That's right. Okay, thank you. And we have a special guest with us this evening from Hong Kong. This is Nate Wong, who will be playing the cajon and several other pieces on the percussion with us. So hope you enjoy this evening's Suite for Six Trombones.
Thank you. Thank you. styles of music. As we mentioned before, some world premieres, different sounds than we're normally used to hearing. And as we go along, I'd like to make special mention to a couple of folks that have been with us for the last couple of years in Melbourne, and as they're chasing around mutes. But I'd really like to give a warm thanks to Mandy for all her work doing this. And to, as soon as he comes back, I'll introduce him. How's that? The next selection that we have this evening will be conducted by another upcoming master's student. He's just finished his honors with us this last year, and this is David Singh, and he'll be conducting through a brand new piece called Dry Submerged. I'll get the whole thing. Dry Submerged Windswept Stills. And this is by a graduate student at the University of Melbourne Conservatory of Music named Elliot Hughes. And Elliot has written us a piece for 11 trombones with lots and lots of mutes. In fact, we've brought two huge suitcases with just mutes. So if you are a budding composer and you're interested in writing, I just wanted to let you know very quickly that I have a couple of rules. One is if you use a bucket mute, that immediately makes your scale half pay, right? If you use also a wah-wah mute, then you pay me. No, but we're very happy with the sounds that he's gotten from the ensemble, and I think you really enjoy this. Once again, this is Dry, Submerged, Windswept, Still, and it's a piece about the geography of Australia. So now that Ming is back, thank you so much for the beautiful playing and for conducting of our own. And now we introduce Mr. David Singh. will now play a short selection titled Crucifixus by Antonio Lotti. This was originally for voice. And we will play, after we perform this short piece for you, then we will take just a 2 or 3 minute break to reconvene the stands a little bit and then bring some special guests up with us. So we hope you enjoy Crucifixus.
Just a 2 minute pause to reset, and I'll introduce you to some guests as well. We were able to make this trip up to Hong Kong with a successful grant from the Australian government, the New Colombo Project, and they enabled 8 of our undergraduate students to come on this trip. You see a few more than 8 here. We were able to get a little bit of additional money from them. Melbourne Conservatorium of Music to bring some graduate students with us as well. So we've been very fortunate to come here, and we are so lucky to have been invited and to share this with you. So thank you, Stanley, thank you, Paul, thank you, Joseph, thank you, staff, and we really, really appreciate you hosting us this year, so thank you. This next selection, many of you may know, actually. This is another Stephen Verhelst selection. This time it is a composition that he has written. This is called 6.35. How many of you know this composition, 6.35? Good, all right, so it'll be new for most of us. Fantastic piece of music. It goes through various stages of, at the Rotterdam Conservatory, of what a trombonist's day might be like in preparation for trombone choir once a week. And the beginning is all the warm-ups that you hear around the hall. The second movement is, or the second part is different harder articulations and things that are going on. And then eventually there's a coffee break, there's on and on. Eventually we get to the sixth floor, room 35, which is where the trombone choir rehearsal takes place each week. So we'd like to present for you 6.35, and we have some special guests either currently at the APA or formerly at the APA. So thank you to Jimmy. Thank you. That's what, yes. Thank you to Terrence. And thank you to Alex. And Alex just told me that this piece was actually written for his choir while you were in Rotterdam, is that correct? Yes, he says that. So he knows it really well, so if he messes up, okay, get on him. Thank you so much, 6.35.
Warm up. Now we're 6.35. Yes? figure out if we can play it. It's quite fun. I hope you enjoy Streets with San Francisco.
Thank you.